Hey guys, this video is a bit experimental. I'm trying a new style of Let's Play with some picture-in-picture video. And today, we're going to be playing the remake of Shadow Warrior. It's a remake of the classic old-school DOS game of the same name. I used to love those games, like Blakestone, Duke Nukem 3D, Rise of the Triad, Body Count. All those old-school games of my 486 with my little sound blaster, so... Hopefully, this is my first time playing this. Hopefully, we have some fun. And let me know if these videos are even worth doing. And I know they need to be tweaked a bit, but in general, if it's something that's worth producing, let me know. The prologue. I just want to hack motherfuckers apart with a katana. That's what I want to do right now. Go back to the old lo-wang style chop suey. You got the touch. You got the power. Hell yeah. Yeah, driving on the wrong side of the road like a boss.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm, pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power!
This reminds me of like Max Payne. Looks like a Max Payne feel to it.
Let's see, briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile, ready for school, Ma.
I wanna slice this guy in half. It's like a railroad FPS at its finest. Oh wow, I can actually jump over that, but I was being blocked. I have a feeling that all of these poor bastards are gonna be hacked to bits when I come down these stairs. They're gonna be running up at me, kung fu movie style. I'm gonna be taking them out one by one, which I much prefer. You don't look very Buddhist or spiritual. Oh, this is cool. It's like a kung fu movie.
Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms were
after you. Fat.
Pretty decent digs, huh?
I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
Oh yeah, all this shit's gonna be broken up.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse? Mickey Rourke? Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword? I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I am leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is lo-wang.
Oh man, he's like an anti-hero now.
Let's make a deal.
Left mouse button to swing the katana, hold and release right mouse button to attack with a charge slash, Q for a shuriken. How do you block? I need to know how to parry attacks. Fight from area. Come on. Oh my god! The greatest fucking game ever!
You guys are pussies!
Let's try you. Yield!
Scumbag!
Should be good. This is total Kill Bill style.
Gunfight.
Oh.
I don't swear.
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
Oh my god. I was not expecting this. This is like Kill Bill.
You're a monster!
I know that. That's Shaolin style.
You can't hide forever, Wang.
I'm not hiding.
Say goodnight, shithead.
Bring forth. Gotta fight.
Die, squirrel boy!
Dropping dudes to bits again!
Give them the option to yield, but they would not. I'm here for that sword and I want it now. Where is it? That old man's up here somewhere. I do find it interesting, though, that I'm basically an anti-hero. I mean, I'm coming here and just killing everyone, even though these guys might be dicks. Oh my god, I just took that guy's leg off. Oh god. Oh. Even though these guys might be dicks, I'm still coming in here and basically murdering everyone. I need footsteps.
This is not tournament. This is for real.
Oh, the original Shadow Warrior. Oh! I just halved my health. That wasn't a good idea. I don't know where I'm going.
I don't know where I'm going. Dear God, help me. Dear God.
Oh, there we go.
I've got you now.
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing lo-wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait. So me? You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks Four Roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves as a master. is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
I feel like this old guy could actually teach me some things about how to be a proper ninja.
Bring him in.
Oh god. Yeah, Lubin, I feel something weird in my butt.
Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobit Surakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
Is it like the fuck?
We need to
pick up on aliens in this, or
no.
What? Oh, you are so going to be disemboweled, buddy. Hey, you're going to pay for that. Chapter 1. Here I go, see you like champion.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Yes. Oh. Now I just gotta find Billy Ray Cyrus and take his fucking nuts off.
What's that?
Oh, here's Billy Ray.
You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch.
Go down iron
sights. I'm coming for that sword.
Go down iron sights. This is a tactical shooter now. All I need to be able to do now is hide behind cover. I can't really see my monitor because it's really bright in my room. Pretty dark in here. Got some serious glare action going on. I don't really want to search for money though. I want to just disembowel people with the sword. Oh, that I need. I need a med kit. I do like how the text sort of pops up on the screen. Oh man, someone had a bad day over here. I need my green card here, of course. I want to sort of pie these corners, but I can't really do that. God. Fuck this. Whoa!
Where are your claws now,
Skippy? You're not so resistant to blades, are you? I wanna wear that. Need some samurai armor on. Check out the rest of this room. Up the stairs. pull in the giant shop. Find that this is rather corridor shooter-ish. I mean, it's pretty obvious you need to go one way and one way only, which is okay. I mean, the original Shadow Warrior was pretty much a roller coaster as well. But I do love the sort of kung fu movie elements to this and the magical realism stuff.
You brought claws to a sword fight.
Years of D&D have prepared me for this very moment. Oh! You're the one with the lightning!
What the fuck is going on here?
Nice. Oh, I didn't want that. My sword out. Okay, that summoner. There you go. Summoning these fiends from the abyss. There is the summoner. Look, convenient medkit is chilling on the wall. Oh, that looks nice. Not the woman. Sorry guys, I have to do this. I have to see if it's anatomically correct, which apparently it's not. Go into a building
that's
on fire, appears to be ready to collapse, but...
You. Yeah. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Shh. Gentle, you appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies? I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is lo-wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
So I don't know much about Asian mythology, but I think these are probably based on some...
I need someone with flesh, blood, trigger fingers would be nice.
Shatters the demon thing.
And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now.
Stay awake. Stay awake. Grab the sword.
Take
him out.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
Oh, you don't make bargains with demons. You don't make bargains with demons, Lomain. Or Lomain. Lo-wang.
You need to focus. You have a chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like,
oh, I can cast spells.
Torn to bits?
Life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
I find it pretty hilarious that they've rebranded lo-wang as sort of an anti-hero. I mean, he always was, but now he's more, very clearly, an anti-hero.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one!
Asshole. I'm not gonna be able to shoot you and just get your attention. I guess you don't like my attention. How about that? Okay. Bad idea.
You feel lucky, chump? Punk? Damn, I always fuck that up. Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Now that I can wield the chi, I can take people's lives. Spirits. Two paths. My handy flashlight. I don't exactly know how I'm holding that. I guess it's like on my... It's like one of those ones from Aliens. Like a lamp. Shoulder lamp. Okay. Please tell me this isn't a fucking save point. I'll be rather angry if this is a save point. A checkpoint. Or this. Oh god. Oh, it's like leveling up. Thank you.
something. So this little column that I came across, apparently you can upgrade your weapons and... Yeah, you can upgrade your weapons, and you can also level up, which I don't really care about weapons, I just want my sword. I really, there's no incentive for me to use any weapon, I'd rather just hack motherfuckers apart with a sword. That's just my opinion. Maybe if they have like a nice submachine gun or something, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna learn this, my frontal key strike. And that's all the karma points I have left. I'm not even gonna bother upgrading my weapon, I just don't care. Okay. Double W and then light mouth and charge, divider of the heavens. Oh no.
Useful trick.
That's cool. That's pretty cool that they combine. There's still magic in this. Well, the original had enemies use magic against you, but it's cool that they added in all these magical elements. Sort of gives it a fantastic feel. Oh, I hear more demons. They seem to really like moving around. So apparently if you do combos, you... That's not it. Let's get out of here.
Those things real?
So each engagement has like a battle report of how much different combinations you did, and then it gives you karma associated with that. Which is a bit strange if you ask me, but padlock key is needed. I like how if you listen very carefully. For those that are old school DOS players, the sound it makes is like the Doom/Duke Nukem 3D sound when you didn't have, or even like Commander, or not Commander Keen, what's the name of that? Blakestone. It's like the game Blakestone. Very nostalgic sounding for when you don't have the key. Okay.
Hiding! Show yourself! Stop playing games!
Fuck!
What is that?
Oh, you scumbag!
To heal myself, and I forgot how to do it. It's like forward, right? Forward. No. It's like DD, and then there we go. Yes. So I would like to take this dude's submachine gun. All right, there's a padlock key. I like to take this dude's submachine gun because that to me is much better than this fucking pistol.
Spit Christmas. Say it with legs.
Serious Sam. I want to play. I used to play Serious Sam literally every fucking day in high school.
Mr. Smith. Mr. West.
After school with some friends. We'd have like four player split screen, split Sam. We'd have like two people with keyboards and mice, two people with joysticks. It was so awkward and so fucking awesome. Yeah. Sesame.